One of the worst pieces of advice ever given in golf is to keep your head down. Look what happens when you do. Left, straight out of bounds. What you should do instead is, as soon as you hit the golf ball, follow it with your eyes and look what happens. Straighter and longer.